Welcome to English in a Minute. We all need to breathe to live, and a room is a space in a house or building. So what could this expression mean?
Breathing room.
Have you finished that big project for your class, Anna?
No, I haven't. But the professor gave the class 2 more weeks to finish. So now I have a little breathing room.
Well, that's a relief. It's always nice to have breathing room.
Breathing room has a few meanings. It can mean giving someone enough space to relax and move comfortably. But in our example, breathing room refers to relief from a source of pressure or stress. Anna now has more time to complete her project. And that's English in a Minute.